A capacity crowd on hand here at California Speedway this afternoon, cheering on the next Cup Series cars to pass the start-finish line and get the signal of one lap to go. As Dan Hubbard pointed out a few moments ago, Dave, what we found out yesterday in the running of the Busch Series race, the fact this place has become a multi-group racetrack. When we first came here some 8 years ago, the word was, okay, it's going to take some time. It's taken some time, but indeed, we saw him yesterday running at the top, in the middle, at the bottom, 3 and 4 wide racing. That's what we're going to see here today as well.
We saw a lot of it a year ago, enough to make us very anxious to come back and see more of it in 2004. The springtime race means a 3 wide racing, 3 or even 4 different usable grooves. And what a luxury that is for these drivers, where before, if your car wasn't handling well, you still had to wrestle into that bottom lane and hold on tight. Now, car's not working, you can explore, you can move up or down on the racetrack, find the groove that suits your race car and enable you to keep moving forward.
All drivers, please make your way to the top side pit for a brief driver's meeting. We'll get on the track, get her packed in, ironed out, and we'll get this thing up.
So all drivers, please make your way now to the top side pit for a brief
fix sheet. And if there's a driver here to accept an award and not race, we do need to know. Thank you.
2 thirds, and tough contact all year long. That covers a couple of heat wins. That stands in the third race. Robert, second runner up, the Louisiana Championship. How about a big hand for Chris Bunn?
That's where he's taking it.
Chris, good job. That stands. Great things. We did need to mention that the point stage was condensed a little bit this year due to some management changes. Of course, we only have 8 total.
Seven out of seven, possible point wins. John S. Stout, your 2004 Super Mini Champion.